In an era of evolving security challenges, air defense systems have become indispensable for nations aiming to protect their airspace and ensure national security. The Turkish air defense system Hisar U, developed by Isulsan and Roketsan, stands at the forefront of cutting-edge technology designed to counter a diverse range of airborne threats. In this video, we delve into the various aspects of Hisar U, exploring its capabilities, operational deployment, advantages, and its significance in Turkey's defense strategy. The Hisar U is a long-range, surface-to-air missile system being developed by Turkish defense companies Isulsan and Roketsan. It is specifically designed to defend against a wide range of threats, including aircraft, helicopters, drones, cruise missiles, and ballistic missiles. With a range of 150 kilometers and an altitude ceiling of 40 kilometers, the Hisar U is capable of engaging targets at long distances and high altitudes, providing the Turkish armed forces with a significant advantage in air defense. The Hisar U system exhibits a modular design, allowing it to be configured to meet diverse operational needs. It can be deployed as a mobile system or as a fixed system, providing adaptability in various environments. Furthermore, the system can be integrated with other air defense systems, creating a layered defense approach that enhances overall effectiveness. Equipped with a phased array radar, the Hisar U offers 360-degree coverage, ensuring comprehensive surveillance of the airspace. This advanced radar system has the capability to track multiple targets simultaneously, enabling early detection of incoming threats. With precise guidance, the radar directs the system's interceptor missiles towards their targets, significantly increasing interception accuracy. The Hisar U system employs highly advanced interceptor missiles, equipped with both active radar homing and infrared homing seekers. This dual capability allows the missiles to engage targets in a variety of weather conditions and effectively counter jamming attempts. The missiles' versatility, combined with their long-range and high-altitude capabilities, provides a robust defense against a wide range of airborne threats. Although still under development, the Hisar U is expected to enter service with the Turkish Armed Forces in 2023. This system holds great potential to become a major asset, empowering Turkey to effectively meet its air defense needs. With its long-range engagement and high-altitude interception capabilities, the Hisar U offers a robust defense, safeguarding Turkish airspace. Ongoing research and development efforts aim to further enhance radar technology, missile capabilities, and command and control functionalities, ensuring continuous protection against emerging threats. The Hisar U air defense system offers several advantages that significantly contribute to Turkey's national security. Developed indigenously by Isulsan and Roketsan, it reduces dependence on foreign suppliers for critical defense needs, enhancing Turkey's strategic autonomy and strengthening its defense industry. The system's adaptability, modular design, and integration capabilities enable tailored solutions to counter evolving threats in various operational environments. From populated regions to industrial centers and critical infrastructure, the Hisar U ensures robust protection for vital areas throughout the country. The Turkish air defense system, Hisar U, represents a significant milestone in Turkey's defense industry. With its long range, high altitude ceiling, advanced radar systems, and highly capable interceptor missiles, the Hisar U is poised to be a major asset to the Turkish armed forces in meeting their air defense needs. As the system continues to undergo development and improvement, it reinforces its role as a key pillar in Turkey's defense strategy, safeguarding the nation's airspace and contributing to regional stability. The Hisar U system also presents valuable export opportunities for Turkey, as many countries seek advanced air defense systems to address emerging threats.